Hey there, Clint from J-Ball Electronics back with you today. Today we're taking a look at the pairing of TXT in newer versions of TEXA Truck 51 and Off-Highway 22. So here we're just going to go in, we're going to pick ourselves a vehicle. We happen to be on a John Deere tractor and with a Yanmar. So you see here that when your TXT isn't configured, it realizes that, takes you into configuration. And the next screen that's going to come up shows us our address. And we can just bypass that. And then we go to where your TEXA software is looking for devices within range. So TEXA has found the device. We click on it and we see that USB is configured and Bluetooth will automatically be added. We click the exit in the bottom right corner of the screen and your TXT has now been paired with your software. Here we're just selecting the default cable, and that's the 9-pin Deutsch, whether it's OBD2 or the T22 truck cable. Another way of getting into this is by going to the settings at the top of the diagnosis screen, click on the automatic configuration magic wand down at the bottom. Again, takes us to the address for your TEXA where it's registered. Click next. It again scans for devices within range via Bluetooth. When it finds the device, click on it, and we see that USB and Bluetooth have already been configured for this. Click the exit at the bottom right, and we're done. That's how you pair a Navigator TXT in later versions, as in Truck 51 and Off-Highway 22 in TEXA. Any questions, please give us a call. J-Ball Electronics, 1-855-326-8863 and at jballelectronics.com.